So what I have today here is a St.Etienne model 1892 Berthier artillery carbine. It was made in 1893. I have a 3D printed single shot adapter, courtesy of my cousin, which works very nicely. And I'm using 200 grain PPU full metal jackets. Recoil is pretty mild. Ejection's good. Shooting to where I'm pointing it, which is also good. And yeah, no complaints. It's actually pretty nice. Thanks for watching.